guys, welcome back to the channel. We are at Streetwars at Union Grove Raceway. We are having a good time here again. We have a buy into the finals. The Banger class has six cars this time. Seven cars last time too. And we have a buy into the finals. We won first race against Justin Morningstar again. We don't have as much coverage of this as we would like to have for you guys, but that's because we had a lot going on this week and it was last minute decision to come. So we are going to be getting you one more pass out of the red car and then maybe another grudge race. And that's what's happening. We don't have the GoPro, so unfortunately you guys got starting line videos only. All right, we'll see you guys.
Power.
right, guys, Dan's putting the seats back in the tramp. Unfortunately, Danny, this is what happened. Well, we just raced Danny in the final at Streetwars again, and I was talking to Dan on the phone, and he's like, well, he's got you covered anyway. So stayed shallow and then tried to roll the beam a little bit to see if we can get him to jump. So I totally messed that up. It was too much to focus on. I couldn't do it, and I ended up like sleeping at the light for like 7 years. I shouldn't have even tried to do that, but that's okay. It was fun. So congrats to Danny Hardt again. Another stick shift small block final at Great Lakes Dragway for Street Wars.
Mike Wilson, a shop friend and customer.
It's a 588-2300.
Got his F-body done. It looks freaking sick. This thing is badass.
First maiden voyages right now. But otherwise, that wraps up another Street Wars at Great Lakes.